Evening. Gonna play some more Dead Space. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Shit. Yeah, for the shit. I'm gonna turn this shit down. Hopefully that's okay. I realized. I realized that when I was watching this back, the game was louder than me. But we got through the hospital or whatever, and we're doing this. Whatever this is.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engine
online.
And
I got the line gun. And there's like super necromorphs.
False alarm. I thought I saw something. Yeah, there's super necromorphs that are like darker. They're like black and they have yellow glowy eyes. And I had no idea that they were in the game. Yeah, it's just. They like one-shot you if your health isn't full. And then, so like it showed up. It showed up when you found the doctor and the thing turned the doctor into the super necromorph. So I was like, okay. Interesting. Yeah. Enjoy the sound. The brakes. The brakes and the diesel truck going on. I haven't actually played through this game in a while, and I think I've only beaten the second one a couple times,
So I'm not as familiar with the first Dead Space. The second Dead Space, I feel like it's easier until you get back to the Ishimura. Ishimura seems a little more difficult. But yeah, I already dealt with this because I had come back here a little too early. I figured I'd check out spaces that weren't, that they didn't want you to go to. Okay, nothing really to sell. We'll save. I do know that the end of this game has a couple of generators chasing you. As far as I remember. Oh yeah, I went up here. A little too premature too. Cause like, hey, if it tells you to go this way, I'm gonna assume this other way is an extra spot. So I was like, eh, let's go over here first. Maybe it's an extra space. Extra spot in the game, but no, this is, I already did all this, so I don't know if it'll have me do it again. You activate a quarantine procedure, and then the fucking necromorphs go ham. Increased line gun damage should be good. Yeah, I didn't know it was that. I just don't. Thought I heard a Necro. It's just the door. Went over here, I think. Yep. Okay, well, now we're about to get into territory. I don't remember if being out in space happens for a long time.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Oh shit. pretty good way to get rid of these fuckers.
Centrifuge power offline. Please attach generator modules manually, then return to the station.
Very clear. Oh, do I have to put them in stasis? Wow.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized.
Now,
focus on the engine.
I didn't even know about that. Right. Oh, what? Fuck you.
Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Oh, hello. Yeah, one shot these motherfuckers. And I'm on hard mode, so... that's funny though. It's like one shot. Oh, fuck you. Oh, I'm out of ammo. That's kind of hard to do if you don't, if you're not on top. Shit! Fuck! I forgot about this part. Really bad aim, like it's just really hard to aim there. That's all I'm saying.
They attacked me, I ran for it, and Hamond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hamond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can log into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the marker.
I'll keep looking.
I've got your location, and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was working earlier today. I just, I had to go home early because I was feeling like I might have a seizure. It's really hard to tell. Like, I don't know what caused it. That sensation. My head goes wacky.
Entering the vacuum.
I have to fucking play hopscotch.
Entering zero gravity.
This is probably a good spot for.
Exiting zero gravity.
To have an error if you don't know where you're going.
Stop. Exiting vacuum.
I can't restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.
I don't even know what happened. still pretty stressful. Like, I've watched a little bit of the new one. You know, and... Yeah. That's how you're supposed to deal with them. So they don't pop open.
Online and functional. Finally, some good news. Get a transmitter bridge, Isaac. I'm gonna take us back into a geostation.
Wait, wait, we're not safe yet. Ship's asteroid defense system is offline. On the way up, the ship's going to pass through a debris field thrown up from the planet crack. We'll be ripped to pieces unless you restart it.
God damn it. I'll start working on it from here. Isaac, meet me at the bridge. You can do more good here than I can. Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shot. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get into the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hamond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. Ross, shake you right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammer down.
Trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, but the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes.
But first...
By the way, Isaac. Be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
Make us whole again.
No thanks. To have river blades.
Atrium elevators are now online.
From the movie.
Make them listen to reason.
Settle down, Ben. Hold him. By maritime law, article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terrence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this. Traitor.
Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him!
Dead.
No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
Who's that? Dead Space Aftermath or something? Whatever the first one was. Because the second one was not that good. They kept... So it was okay, just they kept changing the animation constantly to show the perspective of each character. And I get it. I get why you would, like, they're gonna show a character's perspective, so they use a different animation. And that's a cool idea. I like the concept. But it
looks
was
like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning.
All over.
Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Shit, do we have spitters? Always gotta be playing around. Hello, what was that?
Damn it.
tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Oh, shit. Motherfucker. In this game. Sometimes it doesn't make any sense. It's just like, okay. I'm not supposed to be here yet. Damn it. I didn't even look.
Thank you.
I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Yeah, the one that, the one that sucks all the oxygen out of the air and repurposes the needed breathing air for living life, for living beings. It repurposes the air that we breathe into, like, toxins. Two fucking super necromorphs. You know, whatever. Holy fuck. Okay. That was a game changer. And they took very little damage. Just by having them almost maxed out line gun. So obviously I need to get that contact beam. Smart to fall prey to these stupid wind. Don't know why I wasted that. Yeah. It's very close.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Oh, shit. What is that? Well, looks like this motherfucker. Fuck you. I don't know why. Why are you swinging? Oh my god. Why am I swinging?
Power transferred to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Yeah, fucking crazy. I'm out. I'm not dealing with those motherfuckers. Way too much ammo and shit that I don't have. That's gonna be all for me, but thanks for watching and hope everyone enjoyed it.